Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? This is your social studies class today. Open your reading book and take out page number 59. Mention the classwork, day and date, 15th January 2021. As we had started unit number 9, My Country, and chapter number 1, National Symbols. As already we had discussed about two most important national symbols in our previous lecture. So today we will discuss rest of the national symbols. Okay, so now let's start the reading. National flower. Jasmine is our national flower. It opens only at night. It was a sweet smell. The night air smells wonderful wherever there is a jasmine bush. Okay, so it is our national flower, jasmine. So language, national language. Urdu is our national language. It is the common language we all speak. Dress, national dress. Our national dress is shalwar kameez. It is a smart and comfortable dress. We love to wear it. National tree. The other is our national tree. Deodar is our national tree. It is a beautiful tree with needle-like leaves. You can see the leaves, needle-like shape. It is often planted in parks and large gardens. National animal, Marhor. Marhor is a wild cat with long twisting horns. It moves very quickly on steep mountains. Okay, so this is our national animal, Marhor. National bird, Chakor is a bird which loves to make a noisy chuk chuk chakor sound. It is called chakor because of this sound. So students, all these are our national symbols. Okay, so you must have to read this page and you have to learn all the names of our national symbols. Okay, Allah Hafiz, take care.